She had lived the whole of her life in a bathroom, perhaps basing her choice in the knowledge that a bathroom is the only room where survival is possible, an active room where the inflow is matched by balanced outflow. All the other rooms may be considered passive, including the kitchen, despite the fact that this is a bore case. But the kitchen's outflow cannot be deemed as exhaustive and efficient as the bathroom's, in other words, limitation. The kitchen's inflow is similar to the bathroom's, and the kitchen could, due perhaps to its processing possibilities, be considered a more powerful resource. But because the inflow in a longer perspective is very limited and just as monotonous as the bathroom's, the processing functions of the kitchen provide no extra possibility of development. And with the main focus on the bathroom's powerful outflow, the bathroom area obviously wins, especially considering the passing of time. Tell me after this, if one can find any comfort, one is condemned to an eternal divorce. But if I am certain that I shall never see you again, then I am equally aware that I shall always love you. You are cruel if you doubt this. A friendship that has been tested during so many years of divorce cannot be considered suspicious in your eyes. If you have not forgotten the right you have over me, you will also remember that it was only a few years ago that I had the great fortune of being loved by you. That I, quite simply, belong to you in such a way that it is inconceivable that you could let me go. It is first with death that I shall cease loving you. God will convey my greetings to you. For myself, I would add this, that today, I should be the happiest human being in the world if it was possible for me to have you as witness to my happiness, and if I could hope that one day to be able to experience the satisfaction of bringing some joy to you. If this occasion should be present itself, you should avail yourself of the power that you have over me. Be assured that nothing other than pure impossibility can hinder me from being of service to you. Farewell. Live happily and do not forget me. I kiss you 1,000 times. And beg you, be assured that I love you with all my heart.